touchline, David. So Zach Lomans from the St. George Dragons. And he raises the flags.
Last tackle, Snazen!
And it is the fifth and last result. Will play the ball. And that's one drop. Ball. Will Peachy go all the way? He gives it to Trebojevic. So the Kumuls seem to have switched off. So the Kumuls are a bit shell-shocked right now.
Everyone knows he's got really good footwork at the line, so Kumuls got to keep their eyes open for that.
And Jerry Evans shows the pass and goes to get, takes the line on and pretty much goes over. So the Kumuls are pretty much shell-shocked right now. They were not expecting this. I don't think any of us were expecting this. So we've got some disturbance within the grandstands.
Crowds running on the field.
We've got some disturbance in the field as the crowd has practically come on.
Hold the line, please. You need to make a mistake. Please hold the line. Remember that any unauthorized person of the public gaining access to the field or play.
It's just going to be crazy here at the NFS. Everyone's run on the field.
The crowd to get on the field, but they've practically invaded.
Some of them are taking selfies with the players. It's crazy.
They've taken caution on the lights. They've taken caution on the lights. So the fear started when someone mentioned that the lights were falling.
Just as a precaution, but nothing went wrong. Everyone's okay. Everyone's gone back to the seat. So yeah, that was a beautiful try by Jerry Evans. And now we've got the restart of play.
And we have kickoff. Oh, that David Jerry Evans, he's always good day.
Jerry Evans,
that step. And once Jerry again, Evans. He proves it. Lito showing the pass and then the right foot step. Awful poor attempt from him. Raises the flags.
Kindly butts to the left. They come Locked right
it.
To left.
He puts it to grab on. There's a chance here. This one is going to
result coming down here. They haven't been down here much, but yeah, he's able to convert, and they got 6 points on the board against this PM's 13 Kangaroos team. Had to go in for that second tackle.
Daily Cherry Evans. Oh, and a mistake from the Tenagavi will send them over. Zach Lomax. Yeah, out of one, but eventually pulled down inches away from the try line. Seguiara with a